Did heroin, meth, and cocaine all seized in one tiny village in Northeast Ohio.
Well, we're not just talking about just one case here. Creston police have investigated 5 drug busts in 1 week.
Only on News 5, Bob Jones shows us why some are not surprised by a big problem in a small town.
What happened in Creston over the past week shows that the drug epidemic is not just a big city problem. The police chief taking to social media to alert residents about a spike in drug busts. Old brick buildings mixed with a farming feel and patriotism. Creston, population 2100. Some who call it home say it's a sleepy town.
We've immersed ourselves in this community. It's a very close-knit, small community. It's rural.
But Creston is not immune to the drug problem. Starting August 1st, cops made 5 drug busts over 6 days. A vial of suspected heroin, baggies filled with possible meth, and a slew of syringes, many of them uncapped.
Yeah, we've been kind of inundated in a short period of time with quite a bit of drug activity.
The police chief says the drugs were seized at a home, a park, and during traffic stops. Some of the users repeat offenders. None of the busts were huge, but big enough for the chief to sound the alarm on Facebook.
It looks like some of it is packaged in a way to distribute out to other individuals.
It's a miracle I'm still alive. God's been working with me in my life.
Steve Brandstetter lives in Creston and is a recovering addict.
I was hooked on meth, I was hooked on crack and cocaine.
Clean now for 7 months, Steve is bothered by the spike in drug cases, but not surprised.
Ohio has been an epidemic for opiates and meth and crack and all that stuff, and it needs to stop.
A local church doing its part, hosting a weekly Really Recovered group for those struggling with addiction. It usually brings 40 to 50 people.
My guess is there's a lot of drugs in Creston right now. So is it all that surprising that there was 5 found in 1 week? Yeah, but there's a lot.
While this many cases in a short span is unusual in Creston, it's also casting a dark cloud over the small town. Pastor Josh Chafin offering a ray of hope.
Find a good church that loves you for who you are and doesn't matter about your past and wants to help you find a brighter future.
All of the drugs seized in Creston were sent to a BCI lab to be tested. Once those are identified, the police chief says several people will face charges. In Creston, Bob Jones, News 5.